Hi, this is Valerie with At My Home, and today we're going to take a quick look at the Typhur InstaProbe Instant Read Thermometer. And Typhur gave us this for the review. So this is an instant read thermometer, so you can tell exactly how hot the temperature of your meat is or whatever it is you're cooking. So here it is. It's in a really nice package. Typhur. It's got a little arrow here. Let's open it up. All right, so it comes with a little quick start guide with a QR code to register it and get going. InstaProbe 2.0. Here's all the information you need to do to get started. Here's some batteries. So it takes two AAA batteries. And this is the probe itself. All right. Plastic's off. Here's the probe. And it's nice because it folds down here and it's got this beautiful screen. So let's go ahead and put the batteries in. I need to get a Phillips head screwdriver here. All right. Pop in the batteries. All right, so I've got the batteries in it, and let's see what it looks like. All right. So there's the probe, and it's got a really nice, beautiful, clear screen here, and it says it's 78 degrees. Ooh, that's kind of hot. Hot here under the lights, so you can see what that looks like. And so this is a great instant read thermometer for when you're cooking. And then you just, when you fold in the probe, it goes off. So that is the Typhur InstaProbe 2.0. And we're looking forward to using it while we're cooking. Thanks for watching.